Allah mentioned about the mosquito in the Quran, and the idol worshipper, the disbelievers, they were laughing upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that what kind of your God is and what kind of this book is mentioning about the mosquito. Then Allah replied it to them, Inna Allah la yastahi an yadriba mathalan mab'uzatan fama fawqa. Surely Allah is not ashamed to give the example of similitude of the mosquito or even on top of it and above it. Now the fawqa means could be inferior here, and fawqa means could be literally on above the mosquito. If it is for the inferiority, then means to say that Allah is not ashamed to mention of the mosquito, or even more inferior things Allah can mention it, like bacteria or virus. So time of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, 1400 years ago, nobody knew about mosquito and bacteria and viruses. So they don't know how dangerous they are. Just today, the coronavirus is smaller than a mosquito. It's very, very small. You cannot even see with your eye. It's very microscopic. And it's destroying the whole world. So these small creatures are mentioning in the Quran, emphasizing that these things, you need to know about those small creatures because they are dangerous. Just example, the mosquito. In the past, when there was no malaria medicines in the world, millions of people were killed by the mosquitoes, millions of people. Even today, the malaria is a big problem caused by the mosquitoes. And not the malaria is controllable disease, but today there is a new disease comes from the mosquito, which is called dengue. And the another one coming newly is Zika virus, coming from mosquito also. That Allah is not ashamed to mention the similitude of the mosquito, or even more inferior than this. That if you get fawqaha means is inferior, because more lower than mosquito example. So what are the lower this? Microorganism like bacteria, viruses, parasites, which are smaller than mosquito, and they're very dangerous. But if we go for the literal meaning of ama fawqaha, on top of the mosquito, and then there is a latest research about the mosquito, that on the head of the mosquito, there is a worm which eat the head of the mosquito. If you can go and see the microscopic picture of the mosquito, in the microscopic, but not small microscope, but very highly magnified microscope. And you will found on the head of the mosquito, there is a worm which eats the head of the mosquito, destroying the mosquito. So Allah is mentioning about, if you get this ayah literally, then Allah is talking about the worm on the head of the mosquito, which destroys the mosquito.